These buildings are protected by high-tech tripwires, but you can wreck them all with a simple bamboo dart. The main transformer should be nearby. Destroy that, and you'll bring down all the lights. For a time. Watch. The alarms switch off when the guard walks past them. Or when he's dragged past them. The transformer should be close. But be careful. The catwalks are crawling with guards. So far, so good. Remember, if a guard is blocking your way, you can try to distract him.
Let me tell you the stories of the birth of the mighty Hisumu clan, from the time of our first and greatest master, Tetsuji.
I tremble before Tetsuji, greatest ninja, clan Hisumu.
Blackout is working. While the guards fuss over that, we could slip right by them.
Master accepts. Any student at the wit.
Hessian's troops are scouring the grounds, but we can sail right over them. Meet me on the roof.
To keep from overloading the grid, we gotta turn the power back on one floor at a time. Turning the power for the 15th floor back on. Turning the power for 16 back on.
Did I hear something? What was that?
Looks at a target over here.
What happened to the light?
Go check that out, will you? Weird that this light went.
You're almost there. But so is the repair crew. Keep moving.
18th floor. Power's almost back on.
You're almost at the roof.
Turning the power back on for 19.
Glint of shuriken reflects as fear in the eyes.
Did I hear something?
Tetsuji's prey.
We made it into the complex. This way.